We begin with breaking news now, developing news rather, in Sacramento County. The power back on for thousands of SMUD customers. This comes after a large outage that happened overnight.
And KCR3's Mike DeSalle joining us now live along Morse Avenue. Do they know what caused it yet?
Yeah, we do. You know, this was a significant power outage. More than 10,000 people without power early this morning. First, let me give you a look at what we saw this morning. Take a look at this. This is a look at the major intersection of Watt and Arden. All the lights completely out. The Highway Patrol having to put out fuses, basically, to alert drivers that there were no stoplights here. And then as we drove down Watt, at times we could see that it was completely black on both sides. No lights whatsoever. Now, it was that way for the better part of an hour this morning. Lights back on and back here live. We do know what caused this, according to SMUD. Take a look. It's a power pole behind me. Go up top. And it was something called a cross arm that broke, and that is what sparked this power outage. Now, SMUD says they do not know at this point why that cross arm broke, only that that was the central cause to this rather significant power outage. More than 10,000 customers left without power early this morning. Now, at one point, SMUD's website said there was more than 25,000 people without power. However, a spokesperson from SMUD says that is not the case. At its worst, this was 10,000 customers without power. But for a Monday morning, you can imagine for those 10,000, this was quite a big deal. Live at Morse Avenue, right off Arden, I'm Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 reports.